Hello everyone, welcome to this installation video on macOS. Once you downloaded the setup file, open a terminal in the downloaded location. Firstly, provide execute permissions to the .run file. Then run the setup file by typing .filename. It is always recommended to install in the default location. However, users can change it as desired. There are two different setups in the installation. One is full installation and the other license manager only. For float license, users need not install the entire package on the server machine. Hence, a separate option is provided for license server. In this video, we'll go ahead with full installation. Now that the installation is complete, let's see how to obtain the license file. Go to the installation directory, GridPro, lc_mngr, and search for lcst_info.txt file. Copy the entire text in that file and paste it to the license request form in the website. Or you can also choose to send an email to license@gridpro.com along with the text file. Once you obtain the license file, rename it to gridpro.lic and copy it to the lc_mngr directory. By default, the path is home, GridPro, lc_mngr. If you have changed it, please navigate it to that folder and paste the license file. All the software related tutorials and manuals are located under GridPro doc directory. You can copy the entire directory to desktop or somewhere else where you have read-write permissions. If you have any queries, feel free to contact support@gridpro.com. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel to get updates on new videos.